I was born with a condition that reduced my kidney function over the years and enlarged one of them to 14 pounds, which is a lot larger than a normal one should be. If my donor hadn't come forward, my quality of life would be significantly different, because at the age of 50, I can honestly say that I've really never felt better.
I'm State Representative Tina Pickett. Scott had a happy ending, but not everyone is so lucky. Approximately 8,000 Pennsylvanians are waiting for a life-saving organ, and tragically, every day one of them dies waiting. April is Donate Life Month in Pennsylvania, and I'm asking you to consider being a donor by putting the donor designation on your driver's license and discussing your decision with your family. You can also choose to help someone like Scott by being a living donor. For more information, visit my website at reppickett.com. Please donate life.